I knew something was wrong when he didn't come home.
I saw him unconscious on a respirator. So I told him I would be here for him. What caused this? This wasn't a car accident.
What is this?
It's a little medicine to make you just a little.
What is this drug? How is it being used? And is it being used appropriately every time?
Injected on In Real Life. New episodes Sunday night at 9, 8 central. Only on Scripps News.